You are brave, dragon. Much braver than I by far. Here, take this darn egg.
Spyro, Rhinox have been harassing us all day. The workers haven't been able to harvest the bamboo needed for the whirligig to take you to Evening Lake. We've tried asking them to leave, but there's no reasoning with them. Boulder was hard work, but as soon as I've caught my breath, I'll return to collecting bamboo.
Thank you.
Emergency escape bridge! Why didn't I think of it sooner? I shall activate it right away! We would be honored if you would accept this as a token of our appreciation.
Thank you.
Let's head on over to the Whirligig. Spyro, this is a super flame power-up. You'll find more just like it scattered throughout all the worlds. Why don't you try this one out by using it to break all these planters? I think I saw a Rhinoch hide an egg in one of them.
Thank you. When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you...
Bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But...
Don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
Thank you.
me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... I can't say it. Just go.